am Lindsay Davis. Thank you so much for streaming with us. It is election night in America, 1 year to the day since the 2020 election. And while we are not talking about a presidential election tonight, one race may give an indication of how voters think about the direction the country is headed. We're talking about the Virginia governor.